welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Two of the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. 2K Sports brings it to you live once again. With Greg Anthony and Brent Berry, this is Kevin Harlan. We'll be hearing from David Aldridge on the sideline. DA, it's all yours.
Kevin, thanks very much. Nikola Jokic loves to pass. He said an assist makes two people happy instead of just one. So it's as simple as that. And that simplicity and creative joy is part of what makes the big man tick. Jokic said, "It helps me having fun out there. It's a different way to approach the game." And that makes him one of a kind in this league, Kevin.
Sure is. Thanks, DA. Now let's take a look at Denver's opening lineup. Millsap and Jokic, the big men. Jamal Murray is out there with Will Barton. And it's Porter at the small forward position. And for the Warriors, Curry and Klay, the Splash Brothers, in the backcourt. Wiseman's out there with Draymond Green, and it's Wiggins in at the three, the small forward. And it's the Warriors to start out. Now Curry. There's the dish to Thompson. Pass to Green. Good work defensively by Millsap. And so it's Jokic with it. He brings it up for Denver. They come into the game following the win on Sunday.
Yeah, I mean, a surprising victory. Looking like they go away easily, but boy, did they come on strong in the fourth. Big-time momentum just carrying them all the way for the win. Exciting basketball.
And it's Green with the jam.
An unselfish wing who continues to evolve as a playmaker. He shows he's more than just a scorer.
Surveying the floor over Thompson. Barton, no luck.
Right thing there to stay that tight on him and really try to keep him out of his comfort zone.
I like it. Klay working the in-between area and finding some gaps in the defense right now.
Now here's Murray. Shot high post. Thompson with the rebound.
Well, mid-range is where he makes the money. So when the D's slow to get out on him, always surprising to see him miss from there.
On the wing, Thompson. He's covered by Murray. From 13, and he hits the jump shot.
Offense clicking early here. 3 for 4 to start this one.
Nuggets have gone 0-3 from the field to start the game. Martin passes to Jokic. Porter in the corner. And he gets it to go.
And Porter's height and length around the basket's going to help him create opportunities to score.
And it's Wiseman at the elbow. Back to Curry. And it's good for two.
Shooting 4 or 5 to start the game. That's got to be a feel good.
Outside Porter. Murray for three. He can't get it to go. The Warriors go the other way.
And so far, the team just 1 of 5 in that rim shrinking.
Back to Curry. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Steph with a great job there of finding the seam and just attacking the paint, trying to get as deep as possible. And he gets a little bit physical with him, but he'll pay off in free throws.
The Warriors shooting their first free throws here for the night.
Shooting two.
And he knocks down the first one.
Everything that Curry does seems to be fast. He shoots it fast, makes quick decisions with the ball, great ball handling with quick hands. Opponents at a loss with how to guard Steph Curry.
So he gets them both.
And that's the norm for him. He's pretty much automatic when he's at the line.
Murray against Curry. Here's the Warriors with the ball. Big stretch here going 10-2. To the middle. Score the basket. His second of two attempts.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Now, here's Jokic. Defense is right there. Murray for three. Denver gets back. And that one's good, Jokic.
Yeah, Jokic in a smart place there. Collects the offensive rebound. Very alert. And cleans up the mess.
In the corner, it's Wiggins. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up. The Warriors shooting their third and fourth free throw attempt.
Shooting for Golden State, Andrew Wiggins. At the line for two.
Shooting two.
And he makes the first.
And the winner's mentality Wiggins has is commendable. A hard worker who wants to keep improving.
Gordon's checked in for Michael Porter. Both shots good from the stripe. And so it's Murray who brings the ball up for the Nuggets. It's a 10-point game. And stolen by Wiggins. To the wing on the left. Here's Wiseman. And it's sent back by Jokic.
Deceptive reach from Jokic there. Spotting that shot away using those long arms.
And it's Gordon penetrating. And the rebound goes to the Warriors.
We'll have a hard time shaking that one off. Perfect position. Plenty of space. Just clank it.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
Like tonight, that all the hustle plays have meant so much to this team. Now just sustain some of that energy and keep comfortable.
Now here's Barton. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game.
And a great job on the screen and roll with Barton. Really so effective in how he's using his body on that play.
Wiseman kicks to Curry. Misses off the left iron. The Nuggets trail by 10. Murray surveying the D. Passes it to Barton. Murray with it. Wiseman picks him up. Shot clock at 6. Fades back. Wiseman with the rebound.
I have no idea why he went with the fadeaway there. The defense was nowhere near him, and he should have just kept it simple.
Denver's gone 0-2 from D2. Millsap dishes to Barton, and Jokic gets it to go. The assist by Barton.
Well, Will Barton always going full speed. That time finds a bullet pass to a teammate.
Warriors leading by 8. Outside Curry. Lets it go from deep. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Gordon kicks to Jokic. Very pretty alley-oop layup.
Well, Jokic with great anticipation there. One of his better qualities as a passing big.
On its way from Curry for 2. That's good, and it's his 4th basket of the game. He's a strong 4-for-6.
Making the easy shots and the tough shots. He's on top of his game.
It's called. First of the game for the Nuggets.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they're like a 4-day-old soda right now, just flat. They're missing shots left and right and just not playing their best.
substitution here for Denver. JaVale McGee's checked in for Jokic. Green comes in for Paul Millsap. Rivers, he's checked in for Barton. And Morris subbed in for Murray. Now, here is Morris. Pass to Green. Wiseman with the rebound. Wiseman's got 4 rebounds in this game. Pass to Poole. Denver grabs the miss.
He wants that one over again. I guarantee that. Nobody's even in the neighborhood.
Here's Morris. Wiseman with the rebound. Wiseman's got 5 rebounds tonight. Here's Oubre. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a 3-point play.
Attacking the rack to great effect.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
At the line.
What's up?
I think a lot of teams around the league are looking for this kind of player and this kind of versatility that Kelly Oubre shows off. And his teammates are feeding off that toughness.
Morris, out of hand on it. They retain possession. Here's Green. McGee trying to break free. The Nuggets with another miss. Inside, and slam dunk by Pascal.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Yeah, if you walked in at any point during this game to watch 5 minutes of play, one team played harder. We know who that was.
The Nuggets shooting their first free throws. First trip to the line in this one. Free throw, no good. He hits the second from the line. Warriors leading by 12. Now the pass to Wiseman. Over Morris. Wiseman, no good. And so it's Morris with it. He'll bring it up for the Denver Nuggets. Rivers passes to Green. Kicks it out to Gordon. Pass to Rivers. 5 on the clock. The Nuggets need to get a shot off here. Green. Bazemore grabs the miss. Warriors shooting 56% in this first quarter. An outstanding start for this offense. Here's Poole, still looking for his first bucket in this one. Haskell, the bounce pass. Poole, no good.
Well, he finds some space in that in-between gap there. Too bad he can't release that one on target.
And the athleticism Gordon has poses so many problems for defenders, especially when he's looking to score from there.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. Misses.
And there's no question that Gordon is a talented player. It's clear he wants to be a star in this league.
And the second free throw, good. Warriors leading by 11. Passes it to Wiseman. Denver grabs the miss.
Things are going south right now. This is not the type of shooting that his teammates expect from him.
A 3 from Morris. A shot, no good. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. Rebound by JaVale McGee.
And I'm not sure that is a shot that he should be taking.
No, he should know better. He knows that's not his game, which is why we don't see him take that shot often.
Curry's checked in for Kelly Oubre. And that was a great replay we just saw of our Mobile One block.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
Here's Morris. Knocked away.
Time for some consideration in the passing category, maybe, Kevin. The shot is just not on. Get somebody else going.
And pushing it up. Here's Denver. Here's Rivers. No good there, and that would have cut it to single digits. Down low. And finished off by Wiseman.
Steph Curry, one of the greatest shooters in the history of the NBA, but also a very gifted passer, great at finding his teammates.
Now here is McGee. No points in the game yet for him. Here's Morris. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
The Nuggets have made two and missed two at the line tonight. Free throw good for Morris. Warriors leading by 10. Curry passes to Pascal. We've got 1:13 left to play in the first quarter. Pass to Curry. And a little luck that time, but it drops. Curry's got 12.
Defense shaking their heads. No idea how to stop him in this quarter. He's got him on the ropes.
And he gets the bucket. And so Curry will bring it up for the Warriors. The pass to Wiseman. McGee with the block. And he gets it back. Moves back up. And the officials call a traveling violation. The Nuggets trail by 10. 6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And he lobs it up toward the rim. Hammers the alley-oop through.
And maybe that'll trigger them. Impossible not to get pumped up after that.
Yeah, well, you could see the immediate reaction of the guys on the bench. They are pumped up. Gordon against Kerr. Clock at 6. Pass to Poole. Offensive rebound. He knocks it down, but wait a minute. The officials are getting together. They may want to review this one. And it looks like they are going to review the play. The question, did he get the basket off in time?
And guys, big games like this in the NBA playoffs, you appreciate the benefit of instant replay to make sure they get the call right.
And the call is going to be overturned. The second look shows that he did, in fact, beat the clock.
Yeah, they're glad they're going to get those points. It wasn't too long ago that they wouldn't even have looked at it on the monitor. But he plays here, and it's here to stay for situations just like that one.
And after just one quarter of play, a double-digit differential on the scoreboard. Warriors lead by 10. Live from Chase Center, you're watching 2K Sports. So, Greg, as you know, we asked Steph Curry, a great self-motivator in his own right, who holds you to the highest standard? And here's what he had to say.
Oh, my wife, for sure. You know, never everyone disappoint her. She shoots it to me straight. That's the biggest thing, whether I play well or not. I don't get too big of a head, or I don't feel too down on myself either.
Sounds like he's got a good team, both at home and right here in front of us.
Steph has already put up a Hall of Fame career, but you can tell he doesn't feel anywhere near being done.
And glad to have you with us as we get going here in game two. And the Warriors, guys, what jumps out to you in this game, stance-wise?
Stingy on the defensive end in that first quarter. They were just getting up into people.
Just a great job, really, of making the game ugly, trying to muck it up a little bit out there.
We've got Green, also Eric Paschal out there. Kent Bazemore is out there with Steph Curry. And it's Poole in at the two guard. That's the group for the Golden State Warriors to start the second quarter. A free throw drop for Bazemore.
And Bazemore is an athletic player who continues to try to evolve his game. And he gets out into transition. That's when you're going to get Bazemore at his best.
Second free throw, no good. The Nuggets trail by 11. To the paint, here's...
Oh!
Yes, sir.
And Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular, and he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it. Passes it to Poole. His three-pointer's off the mark. Denver shooting about 35% from the floor. Not much falling for them. Porter passes to McGee. It's over Bazemore. That one's not going to go. And Golden State will come the other way. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. That one misses. Three shots all come up empty. Here's Rivers. And Paschal pulls it down. Warriors leading by 9. Vicious to Curry. Pass to Poole. There's the triple. Drains it from beyond the arc. Poole's got himself on the board with 3 there.
Well, he can be as accurate with his playmaking. Curry making a major impact with moving the ball that way.
And he drops in the layup off the glass.
One of the more skilled offensive players that is on the floor here tonight. Not an easy fella to hold in check.
There's the pass to Poole. Green against Green. And it's Green missing. And so it's Morris with it. He'll bring it up for the Denver Nuggets. Trailing by 10. Pass to Rivers. Now here's Green. Over Curry. And misses it off the right side of the rim. And it's the Warriors on the break. To the right side. Poole, the pass to Green. Over Morris. And it's Green missing.
Well, the defense was right up on him, so electing to go for the fadeaway there creates some room. Well, that makes sense.
Morris with the bucket.
Man, have they been effective at getting the ball inside.
And the Warriors decide to take their first time out here. Substitution here for Denver. Jokic, he's checked in for JaVale McGee. Millsap comes in for Green. Will Barton, he's checked in for Rivers. And Murray subbed in for Morris. Outside, Green. Curry outside. Denver grabs the miss.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
It's tipped and stolen by Wiggins. Passes to Curry. Golden State moving it around. A 3 ball makes that one his 6th of the night. Shooting very healthy, 6 for 9.
Well, But this lead, they're playing confidently, showing a quick trigger from beyond.
Pass to Jokic. Jokic draws the double. It's Porter outside. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Porter's got 7 points. Warriors leading by 8. Curry with it. He's got 15. The pass to Pascal. Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. And pushing it up, here's Denver. It's stolen by Green. And it's the Warriors on the break. Thompson with the ball.
And it doesn't even matter that he's surrounded on that possession. He's got the size to pull those boards down anyway.
Millsap kicks to Murray. The shot. Tries to keep it alive. And the turnover again by Denver. Oubre is checked in for Golden State. Golden State's gone 2 for 5 from three-point land since the end of the first. Thompson outside. The long distance three is buried. Thompson's got his second basket of the night.
Yeah, this is what the offense is designed to do, get a guy like Klay Thompson in the situations where he's got great confidence to come through.
Murray, the pass to Barton.
Nobody getting a hand in his face in that painted area. That's a miss he's going to be disappointed with.
Wiggins kicks to Green. And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Now that's just called working within the offense as Thompson, unwilling to settle for a shot, has good vision and then sees the open man.
Murray, the pass to Jokic from the low block, and the basket good. A bank shot that time. Jokic has got his third basket of the night. Now, here's Oubre. On the wing, Green. Millsap covering. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
How about Draymond rising up into the contact? He's a good offensive player who finds his way this time to get to the free throw line.
This is his first trip to the line tonight.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
That's good from Green.
And they haven't let points get away from them at the line tonight. That's always something that'll allow a coaching staff to breathe a little easier.
The Warriors making a switch here. Weissman's checked in. And both free throws good for Green.
A lot of talk surrounding Draymond Green between the coaches and the teammates is the fact that he's the emotional leader of this team. Now, sometimes that's in accord with what you do, and sometimes it keeps you a little off balance, but no doubt Draymond Green is the spark for this ball club. Well, both him and the team seem to be off their game right now, and the frustration is clearly mounting as the clock is winding down.
Barton outside. Down low, Jokic. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
What's Jokic, like 6'10 out there? Not many defenders are going to be able to match up with that kind of size.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Gordon's checked in for the Nuggets. Free throw, good, Jokic.
Well, it's interesting when Jokic was playing with Nurkic and they cleared the room for Jokic to take over at the center position. He's taken on that responsibility. He's taken on the star role. He's accepting it and excelling at it.
Timeout called the Warriors. Here's Wiseman. He's got six. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Pass to Jokic. Murray outside. Passes it to Millsap. Gordon kicks to Murray. Jokic trying to free himself up. Jokic on the follow. Jokic has got it back down to single digits for the Nuggets.
Oh, a nice tip in to salvage the points from that missed shot.
Yeah, and those second chance points can add up. A three-pointer, Wiggins, and no good that time. Now Denver takes it the other way. Martin finds Gordon. Now Millsap. Denver bashing it around. Here's Jokic. Tries again. The kick out to Barton. They get it again. Jokic on the follow.
Yeah, Jokic getting up there to the rim. Teammates love to see him doing that.
Pass to Oubre. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. It's going to go on Will Barton. He made the only free throw attempt he had earlier in the game.
Shooting two.
Free throw. Good. Oubre. He hits both from the stripe. The Nuggets trail by eight. Murray kicks to Gordon. Launches a three, and that's good. Jamal Murray for three.
Beautiful job closing the gap here. Let's see if they can sustain this run.
Well, they've shown both effort and will to get back into this one, but can they finish this one off? Can't let up now.
Good on the shot. Thompson's got 5 points in the quarter. Denver's gone 2 of 4 from three-point range so far in the second quarter. The drive by Jokic. Second shot opportunity. Outside for Murray. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Jokic has got 3 assists now in this one. And here's Oubre. He's got 5. Thompson misses.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
Murray, the pass to Millsap. And it's Denver scoring again.
And even though Paul Millsap can spread the floor, that mid-range jumper is becoming a weapon.
Oubre outside. The pass to Wiseman. Over Jokic. Wiseman, no good.
Just not there from a rhythm standpoint right now. It's really eluding him.
Barton, no luck.
Well, the D's so tight on him, it makes him alter his shot. And an easy chance turns into a tough one because the defense is swarming.
And it's Wiggins missing. Denver's gone 3 of 5 beyond the arc since the start of the second quarter. To the inside. Jokic's trying to free himself up. A shot goes down and it gets this game back to even. Millsap's got 4 points now in the quarter. Barton against Oubre. Kicks it out to Wiggins. Offensive struggles continue. Missing again. Gordon against Thompson. And they take the lead. Gordon's got the lead up to 2 now for the Nuggets.
An underrated part, really, of being a sick athlete like Gordon, body control. Used it there to keep the form on his shot.
Oubre outside. Shoots over Barton. And again, no good by Golden State. And Murray's got the ball here for the Denver Nuggets. Barton passes to Jokic. It's stolen by Wiseman. Wiggins left side. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
No stopping Wiggins there. You have to respect his aggressiveness and fighting mentality.
This will be his third free throw shot of the game. Big group substitution here for Denver. JaVale McGee's checked in for Jokic. Green comes in for Paul Millsap. Rivers, he's checked in for Will Barton. And Monte Morris subbed in for Jamal Murray. Free throw good, Wiggins. The Nuggets trail. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. Green dishes to Morris.
He's got so many ways to score in the post. Just nifty, uses fakes. You have to have a body on him every time he's down there.
And with that height and incredible leaping ability, Wiggins can throw it down as easy as anyone.
Here's Morris, and he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim. Morris has got 10 points in the game. And that's it for the first half of action in what's been a very close game here. The Warriors on top. They lead by one. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Kevin, thanks. Draymond, really good defense there in the first half. How do you sustain it?
We just got to keep the energy up. It's all about energy, you know, wanting to get stopped. So we kind of got lazy there. Just got to keep the energy up.
Okay, and you need oxygen, so go get some. Back to you, Kevin.
Okay, David, much appreciated. And now time for halftime. So we'll be back in just a bit to get the third quarter underway.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, there's a definite postseason buzz in the air. Welcome back, everybody. Ernie Johnson, Kenny Smith, and Shaquille O'Neal. Checking out the Warriors. They've battled hard, not letting their loss in Game 1 affect their performance tonight. But the second half is going to tell the tale of whether they go into Game 3 desperate for a win or with momentum on their side and a 1-1 series tie. Taking a look at the Warriors, Kenny, what you think?
Man, that's been a great offensive rhythm to their game. So many of their baskets have come off assists. That's the sign of a team functioning at a high level. Keep the same ball movement in the second half, and that will be key.
And big fella, let's get your thoughts on the Nuggets.
What impressed me the most was the effort they put into the offensive glass. Second chance points really added up for them. Fighting through box out, battling for position, they owned the offensive boards.
And that's all we have for now. Tell the folks goodbye, Shaq. Tell the folks goodbye,
goodbye.
Kenny. Goodbye. Go to Kevin Harlan.
Rest in peace to the mind, man, baby GG. And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. Really an incredible game from Stephen Curry.
Definitely been challenging the defense here early on, not settling for anything outside.
And you want these kind of nights where you can start to see those openings before they happen.
NBA playoffs round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. So on the floor for Denver, Millsap and Jokic, the big men. Bill Barton is out there with Jamal Murray. And it's Porter, and at the three spot, it's good. Porter's got the first basket of the second half here for the Nuggets.
Well, you know, Porter can expect this. Defenses are going to try to be physical with him, try to get in his head.
He had a nice open look right there. And the Warriors lead by two.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
To the middle, here's Jokic. Second chance effort, and he sinks the layup. Jokic has got the game tied up here for the Nuggets.
And boy, have they been hitting the backboard in this game or what? Kind of surprising it's such a tight game.
Thompson outside, back to Curry. Four on the clock. A shot off that time. Murray with the defensive effort. Barton drives in, and Barton throws it down.
Man, once you see Barton pick up some speed, he can be downright scary going towards the rim. Good luck trying to slow that down.
Pass to Curry. Let's a floater go. Yep, it counts.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
Here's Murray. Millsap trying to get open. Murray, good. Murray's got the lead, back up to two now for Denver.
Meeting the defense with a tenacious will to score. Murray giving you that effort.
Outside, Green. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got four assists now tonight. Murray gets to Millsap. The Nuggets moving the ball around, and Curry with the clear path to the hoop drops in the breakaway layup. Curry's got 19 points.
Yeah, they've only missed one out of their first five shots here in the second half, guys. Their offense really moving well, ball snapping, and the shooting looks to be in great rhythm.
And a wide open look here for Wiggins, and he could not get that one to go. A lot of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. It's going to go on Will Barton. It's his first trip to the line.
Two shots.
That free throw good from Wiseman. And the Warriors making a change here. Pascal's checked in. So he makes both from the line. The Nuggets trail by five. Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now. Millsap misses. And here's Curry, who brings it up for the Warriors. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Fires from the line. Here's Pascal. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass. Pascal's got his second bucket of the night. Now here's Barton. He right on him.
And it's still a rare sight to see rebound numbers like the ones he's had tonight.
Well, this kind of effort will energize the team and get you going, just gobbling up every board.
Millsap kicks to Barton. Passes to Jokic. Will it go? And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Jokic doing a better job there of using his body inside and getting the angle, then finds his way to the line.
The Nuggets shooting their seventh and eighth free throw attempts for the game.
Shooting two.
Free throw. Jokic. Oubre's checked in for Andrew Wiggins. Monte Morris has checked in for the Nuggets. He's perfect from the line this time.
Well, he's come through for them at the line today, and you love having a big fella who's so capable on his free throw.
Inside, and Thompson gets it to go in on the assist by Curry. Curry's got assist number five here tonight. Denver calls timeout. One guy who's been getting it done so far, Stephen Curry.
As we here talk things over, he's really eating them up, and they've tried a few different looks defensively. Nothing quite getting it done.
Denver with the ball. 7-point differential. Pass to Jokic. Murray with it. Kept alive. Jokic with the bucket. Jokic, 19 points.
Well, people try to be aggressive with Jokic, but it doesn't bother him much on that kind of possession.
Morris against Curry. And the pass to Pascal. Ring shot on the way. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got 6 assists in the game. The Nuggets trail by 7. Morris passes to Jokic. Goes up trying to get open. Jokic with the bucket. Jokic has got 8 here in the quarter. Golden State's gone 2-3 when they ventured outside the arc in the third quarter. Now Curry. 19 points in the game. Thompson. That shot off. Ice D from Porter. On the wing, Morris. Back to Jokic. The kick out to Porter. And again, Denver with the triple.
Porter in a comfortable place there. He likes the passes being on target, and he stays perfect in rhythm with that, Jay.
Oubre on the wing. He's covered by Murray. Goes back up, and it's sent back by Jokic. And so it looks like the Warriors will retain possession here. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. And here are the Warriors now. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Here's Oubre, and he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. Oubre has got 7 points in the game.
Good job by the lefty to get in there and corral that rebound using his wingspan.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. The Nuggets have gone 6 of 8 from the free throw line tonight.
Shooting 2.
First one falls for.
I think it's been kind of cool to watch Austin Rivers play under his dad, Doc, a shifty combo guard with fantastic skills.
He hits one and misses one each at the line. Out to Morris. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. 12 points for him.
A little breakdown there, letting them get that rebound. You can't allow that to happen.
Timeout called, the Warriors.
And as things present themselves throughout a game, teams have to adapt on the fly.
And timeouts are a wonderful opportunity to just settle in and recollect the thoughts of your entire team, not just the guys playing, but the entire team.
McGee's checked in. Here's Poole. Down low. Here's Oubre. Misses from short range. And it's Gordon with the ball. He brings it up for the Nuggets. They trail by 1. And that one goes out of bounds. Last Pascal.
Nuggets ball.
And it's the Nuggets with the ball. Jokic draws the double. 6 to shoot. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up. That's on James Wiseman.
Really on the right plate defensively. If you can't block, force him to the line.
And this is his 3rd trip to the line tonight.
Shooting 2.
ties it up, and this next one could give them the lead. Drops, so they now lead by one. Golden State's gone 2 of 3 when they ventured outside the arc in the third quarter. Poole, the pass to Uber. Golden State moving the ball around. Releases. And the Warriors miss again. Nuggets have gone 8 of 13 on shot attempts to begin the second half. Jokic kicks to Morris. Here's Jokic. He's got 21. Takes a three. Again, the miss by Morris. McGee against Bazemore. Top of the key, Wiseman. Here's Poole. Fourth three, Oubre. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. McGee's got 9 rebounds now tonight. Outside, Green. Offline with his three.
And even without that three ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
I love how Bazemore just takes it to the defense on the drive and finishes that one easily. Shows no mercy when the ball's in his hand.
Pass to McGee. Six on the shot clock. Jokic. And it's good. He's made two for every one he's missed. 10 of 15 in the contest.
Just how awesome is it to watch the best of the best start to dominate in a game?
Now a timeout called by Golden State.
And coach can't be happy, and I think I know why. Their defense putting up no resistance inside.
No, they're not preventing them from scoring, and if you can get to a high efficiency shot on the floor, and that's the paint, you just keep going.
State and a switcher also for Denver. Porter's checked in. The Warriors trailing. Esco up top, guarded by McGee. Denver's gone 1 of 3 from downtown since halftime. Porter with it. He's got 12. That one goes in.
Guys, he can't miss. I swear he was trying to miss that. He did not miss. That means he can't miss.
McGee with the block. Feeds it to Porter. And stolen by Bazemore. Here's Poole. And he lays it straight in. Poole's got 5.
Now Kent Bazemore knows that his contributions come from being active and Bazemore becoming a better passer.
Porter looking it over. And stolen by Bazemore. Poked away, out of bounds. Denver takes possession. Here's Morris. He's got 14. Now here's Porter. Morris outside. Knocked loose. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nuggets will retain possession.
Effort from Draymond. Great position there to contest.
Great D that time from Green. And slam dunk by Pascal. A great competitive game so far.
And from the look of it, this one could go right down to the wire.
McGee, the basketball. It's blocked. Pass to Poole. Back to Green. We've got 1:23 left in the third quarter. kicks it to Bazemore. Shot clock at 5. And Green gets it to go. Green's got 5 points now in the quarter.
They are just killing them on the interior.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
And one of the problems in the first half, that shoddy work at the free throw line, they needed to fix that, and they've been much improved since the break.
This will make 4 trips to the line so far in the game.
Shoot 2.
First free throw is good.
Yeah, and the work they've done at the line has been impressive here in the second half.
And the Warriors making a change here. Wiggins has checked in. And Denver also making a switch. Martin's checked in for Jermichael Green. And Morris drops them both. The Warriors lead it. Pass to Wiggins. Golden State moving the ball around. Oubre against Gordon. Oubre kicks to Pascal. Shot clock at 6. 32 seconds left to play in the third. Here's Morris. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line. This will make 5 trips now to the free throw line for him tonight.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And the first one at the line is good. Steph Curry's checked in for Oubre. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. And here's Curry, who brings it up for Golden State. The shot and game clock separated by 4. Here's Wiggins. Porter pulls it in.
Not a way to get out of a funk. He needs to be looking for good, solid, more efficient shots. Not the wild one he took there.
Back to Curry. That one falls.
Well, not only is he not missing, I think he's really enjoying himself out there. When he goes on a tear like this, he gets that big smile on his face, the mouthpiece at the side of his mouth, and his teammates feeding off the energy.
We're at the end of the third, and we've still got a close one. Warriors lead by 1. We'll take a quick break, then get you back to the action. And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, a great job with the eyes. And what separates great playmakers, as we know, is peripheral vision.
Doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round 1. Curry and Clay, the Splash Brothers, in the backcourt. Wiggins is out there with Draymond Green, and it's Pascal in at the 5. So that's the group out there for Golden State.
And I was sure that was money on that one, but everyone is afforded an easy miss or 2.
Yeah, that happens. Important thing is for players, just don't beat yourself up and make a miss like that cost you another play.
It counts, and the foul. It's going to be on Aaron Gordon.
Well, how about the grit and determination in the post? I mean, essential qualities to have late in a close game.
Paul Millsap has checked in for Gordon. Nuggets trail by four. Outside Porter. The pass to McGee. Thompson against Barton for three. Murray. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Thompson. Heisman's checked in for the Warriors. Here is McGee. And James Wiseman picks up the foul. That's his third foul of the game. And we played through about a minute here in the fourth. Porter, no luck. Warriors leading by four. Here's Thompson. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. Green's got three assists now in this one.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Porter against Wiggins. Warriors have gone 2 of 3 from the field to get the fourth quarter started. Green finds Thompson. Here's Wiseman. Looking to end his cold spell. Here's Green. McGee with the block. And Murray, here we go. The kick out to Porter. Millsap dishes to Barton. The putback, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
And second chance points really become almost like bonus points when you can get them.
Barton against Thompson. They double-team Kerr. Green. That's in for his fifth make of the night. Now shooting at a 50% clip. 5 for 10.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
McGee, the pass to Murray. And finished off by Porter.
I like that from Murray right there. When he's passing it like this, it can make him so much better and so much more open.
Murray with the defensive effort.
Well, a lot of players in the league are going to make that shot, and for him, it's pretty much automatic. It's a good defensive effort to prevent the layup.
Porter kicks to Barton. Pass to Millsap. Just 5 to shoot. To the wing right side.
Maybe there are ways to contribute that don't involve shooting the basketball. That's the best way that maybe he can help them out in trying to win this game.
Thompson finds Green for Murray, and it's Green missing. And it's Millsap with the ball for Denver. 4-point game. Murray, the pass to Millsap over Wiggins. And that one hits back iron. The Warriors have gone 3 of 8 here in the fourth quarter. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. That one on Porter. First free throw is good.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
Jokic has checked in for the Nuggets. And so he hits both. The Nuggets trail by 6. And here is Murray. Barton outside. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
Get a feeling like that play was designed for Will Barton to get contact and get himself to the free throw line.
Shoot 2.
That free throw good from Barton.
6'6", 175. That's one wily athlete. Will Barton, tough to guard, given his height and his speed.
All free throws good from Barton. Warriors leading by 4. Now Thompson. There's the three. Got it. Number seven on the night. 7 for 11 from the floor.
Now, the D has done a very poor job at contesting him from outside, guys. He's tearing into them right now, and they cannot stop him.
Barton the bounce pass. Here's Jokic. Doesn't go for him. Good D by Thompson. And here we go. Fast break. Wiggins has got it. Fires the three. And it's Thompson that time. On the assist by Wiggins. Wiggins has got 5 assists tonight. Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
Yeah, you can't make any excuses right now for them giving the ball up as much as they have in this one. Hopefully they can get on the same page during this timeout.
David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Hey guys, will Mike Malone talk to his team during that last round? Not happy with the way this game is going. He said you're getting used out there on the court. Inside the arc, we're doing some good things, but outside, we're a disaster. Tighten it up. Devin, we'll see if they can close out on their shooters a little more effectively.
Thanks, David. And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for the Warriors. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Wiggins kicks to Thompson. That falls. Nice feed that time from Wiggins. Wiggins has got 6 assists here tonight. Barton outside to the inside. And Jokic slams it in.
Amazing how much the evolution of Jokic has helped evolve the offense that's around him, a fearless player who feels like he can go up and match up against anybody in the league.
Wiggins drawing the double team. Wiseman with a wide open look. Misses the three.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but the struggles continue.
Yeah, he's got to move on, forget about this sequence here, and try to find a way to get on the board.
Passes it to Thompson. And he's good on the three ball. Thompson's got 26 points.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the trip.
Porter and finished off by Porter.
Combine the size and skill that Porter Jr. has, really tough to beat.
Pass to Thompson. Golden State moving it around. Wiggins against Porter. Here's Wiseman. Jokic with the steal. One-on-one here. Here's Barton. Count that one. And now it's just a 4-point Warrior lead.
I know sometimes it looks out of control, but his dribble play can be effective. Barton there with the handle and the deuce.
To the paint. Here's Wiseman. And the call on the shot. It sends him to the line. Paul Millsap picks one up. Free throw good from Wiseman. The Warriors making a switch here. Oubre's checked in. And that one goes in. 2 from the line that time. The Nuggets trail by 6. Jokic on top. Back to Barton. And Barton throws it down.
Oh, yeah, sure, Will Barton, you could have laid that one in, but why people pay tickets to see that kind of stuff?
The pass to Wiseman. And here's Oubre, guarded by Porter. Top of the key. Oubre can't get it to go.
Well, after an impressive first half, he's just not been able to get the room or get anything going here in the second.
Man, he's having quite the quarter, converting at a really high percentage.
Here's Curry. He kicks it to Green. Oubre, no one around him. And the Warriors miss again. Porter passes to Murray. Right side, Millsap. And Jokic slams it in.
Jokic on an alley-oop. Sweet.
Pass to Wiseman. The feed to Curry. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. Green's got his fourth assist in this one. And guys, here in the fourth quarter, still a close game.
Instant classic, fellas. This one could come right down.
He gets it in there.
Well, he's a tremendous shooter, is Jamal Murray, and nice to see him get to the mid-range and knock that one down.
To the middle, here's Green. Wiseman with the ball. Back to Green. From deep three-point range, another three for Golden State.
Three-point shooting since the half has been about as good as you could ask for.
With the basket on the assist by Barton. Barton's got six assists in the game. Timeout called. The Warriors.
Definitely not pleased with their rebounding at the defensive end. The number of putbacks they've allowed has been terrible. I'm sure that's what he's going to address during this timeout. Present the New Balance player of the game, Nikola Jokic. Hey guys, no doubt who our pick was gonna be. He's made everyone else on the court look like they're playing at half speed. It's been total domination, and you can't help but just sit back and admire that performance.
Denver making a switch here. Gordon's checked in. Curry dishes to Green. Back to Curry. Lets it go. And, yep, finally drops after rolling around the rim. Curry's got 10 points in just the second half. Denver calls timeout.
And he could tell his guys were dragging a little bit, calling timeout to kind of let them catch their breath.
Barton kicks to Porter. Passes it to Jokic. Over Thompson. Lock at six. Deep two from Murray. Wiseman with the rebound. Wiseman's got his 16th rebound on the night. Green draws the double. Oubre for three. good. And it's Green picking up the assist. Green's got his sixth assist on the night.
Oubre, big time stepping up, poised in that moment.
Jokic, and Jokic holds it down.
He's simply staying aggressive right now, and Jokic is ready to shoot at the biggest moments.
They double-team Curry. Here's Wiseman, and the three off target.
Well, that's a shot right there. Nine times out of ten, we just saw the 10% he doesn't make.
An even three-on-three break. Count that bucket, and the Warriors lead by five.
Draymond Green patient enough to know when his teammates are running around, at some point one's going to break open, and he finds him.
Murray, the pass to Jokic. Jokic tries the double, and it's Gordon finishing it off.
A tremendous display of poise from Gordon. Refused to let the moment get too big.
Curry, good.
Oh, man, the baby-faced assassin stepping up right there. Such a great score, and what a situation for Steph to get it done.
Murray against Curry. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
Jamal Murray wants it, and he got it.
Good move.
Guys, that was critical. I mean, that's what we're used to seeing out of him, though, at moments like this.
Murray against Curry. He gets that one.
Oh, the nerves on this guy.
Not backing down from this moment here. When the game is close, he kicks it up a notch.
Time call here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. They're down by four. We've got 28 seconds left in the game. We've got 28 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Down low. Count it!
Jokic stepping up big time here.
Timeout called the Warriors. They're ahead by two. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth quarter. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth quarter, and they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those so they can get into the penalty.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
And so they choose to intentionally foul. And that makes it a three-point lead. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 4-point ball game.
And just like that, this game is a 2-possession affair.
Can't waste any time here.
Well, it's probably a little bit too late here, but you really need to score a bucket here to stay alive.
And they stop the clock as soon as they can with the intentional foul.
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
He hits the first one, and that puts them up by 5. And so he drops them both. It's a 6-point ball game.
Breathe easy now. The biggest free throws in the game, and he's coming through.
Three-pointer, Barton. It's money from deep.
Unreal shot from Will Barton at a key point in the game. Making those tough shots look simple.
And an intentional foul right there. Free throw is good, and that gives them a 4-point cushion.
He's such a natural shooter. That was Thompson's calling card coming out of Washington State as a Cougar, and he's added to his game now. Always one of the premier two guards to step on the floor for any NBA season.
So he gets them both, and it's a 5-point game. So we see the Warriors get the win here. Just a massive victory, Greg. Maybe it's overstating it, but I think this was a game they had to have.
And I don't think it's overstating it. I agree with you. I mean, going down 2-0 would have given this team a huge hill to climb. But now at one game apiece and with some momentum, this is anybody's series.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Hey, Kevin, thank you. Andrew, an impressive win for you guys. How will you look back on tonight?
It feels great, you know, I think the whole team played great. You know, we shared the ball, we grabbed rebounds, we made big possessions, you know, so I think it was a great game.
Hey, Andrew, congrats again. Thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.